Okay guys, welcome to this channel. Today is the first video, and in this video we are going to talk about mirrorless cameras and DSLRs. Nowadays many photographers are moving towards mirrorless cameras, due to which many beginner photographers are confused that they should invest in DSLRs or they should invest in mirrorless cameras. So the basic suggestion is that if your budget is below 1 lakh rupees, please don't go for mirrorless cameras, because mirrorless cameras are available inside the budget of 1 lakh rupees, but in that budget you won't get any better technology or development are not done in those cameras, so in future you will regret for your choice. So if you want to go for a better DSLR, you go for a better DSLR like you have 6D Mark II, or else 80D, or else 90D, 77D, or else now 1200D, 700Ds are also a good DSLRs for beginner photographers. And if your budget exceeds 1.5 lakh, then you have many good options of mirrorless cameras like Sony Alpha 7 RF series, Sony Alpha 7 series. Nowadays Mark IV series has also launched. You can go for that, it's a very good camera. And you also have a Canon camera, that's Canon EOS R and Canon EOS RP. And you also have Nikon Z. Now the basic reason for not going in mirrorless camera below the budget of 1 lakh rupees is that if you go in Canon M series, EOS M series, you don't get so much options for lens. You can't switch the lens, and you can use mount adapter for that, which can convert EF-M mount to EF or EF-S mount, but those mounts are not really good. So instead of getting money in those things, I would suggest you to go for EOS RP or else a good DSLR like 80D, 90D. Now let's talk about why should you buy a mirrorless camera if your budget is above 1 lakh rupees. Now the basic difference is that in DSLR we have shutter and in mirrorless camera we don't have shutter. So in mirrorless camera your videos will be much more better than the DSLRs. Yes, I agree, some DSLRs are there which capture better video, but mirrorless are of different league, so you can't easily compare both of them in terms of performance in same fields. Like DSLRs are best for photography, but on the same hand, the mirrorless cameras are best for cinematography. You get more options in mirrorless cameras for a better cinematography. You can buy many gadgets which can improve your videography and cinematography in the mirrorless cameras. And in DSLR, you can use DSLRs, but DSLRs are quite heavy, which are not so much efficient for videography or cinematography. Alright guys, so this was the all content I had for this video, and this is the very first video of mine on my YouTube channel. So do subscribe, share and comment on this video, do like the video, and yes, comment below which more topics you want me to cover on these videos. And yes, in this month of January I'll share many of my knowledge for photography and cinematography. So do subscribe my channel and get notification by clicking on the bell icon. I will post many 4 or 6 videos. Yeah, 6 videos I will post in this January month, and those videos will be really very knowledgeable, and they can help you in your career or in your hobby, whatever it is. And guys, I forgot to inform you that I have linked my Instagram profile and Facebook profile below in the description box. Please do follow me and don't miss any of my videos. I will also inform you guys before uploading videos on Instagram in my story or in my highlights. So do check it.